Say hi. Can you tell me something about yourself?
Hello, I'm Phoebe. I'm from South Korea. And I'm 12 years old.
Okay, nice to meet you, Phoebe.
Nice to meet you.
So this exercise, it aims to enhance your English skills in terms of speaking, listening, comprehension, and grammar. You'll be given at least 90 seconds to answer each question. So are you ready?
No.
Like excited, nervous?
Yes, very nervous.
Oh, okay. So just pick a number and give it to me, please. A number?
10.
Okay, give me the paper. Can you describe your life when you turned 50?
If my age is 50, I stopped my work and I just during and my home.
So when you're 50, you're done working?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Like, will you have a family?
Yes. My husband will go to work, and my two children is going to school.
Okay. Would you like do anything, like hobbies?
Yes, during, and I will have people.
Okay, thank you. Can you pick another number, please?
Seven.
Okay. Which is more important, money or friends?
I think money is important than friends because I don't have money. I can't eat something, and I can't buy something too. And so I can enjoy my life. I think my life is most important, so money is.
Okay, like pragmatic but true. Okay, another number. Number five, okay. Can you talk about the kind of dream job that you'd want to have? Like, even if it's not real.
I want to be a building owner. Because if I become a building owner, I don't have to work hard. And I think almost all building owners are very rich, so I want to become a rich like a.
Okay, that's nice. Like, you know, own a building, have a lot of money. Okay, pick your last number.
Number 8.
If you had to lose one of your senses, you know, sight, smell, hearing, touch, taste, which would you rather lose?
If I had to lose one of my senses, I choose sense of touch. Because I lose sense of touch, I could never feel hurt. And on summer and winter, I never feel hot or cold because I hate cold.
Okay. Like, you know, personally, I kind of like the cold, but you know, it's okay. So that's it. Like, good job.
Yes.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Like, I have one more question for you. It's a surprise question. Yeah, I know. So, here's the question. Which do you like better, McDonald's or Jollibee?
I like McDonald's. I don't like Jollibee. First, Jollibee's character is so scared. It doesn't look like me. It looks like monster. So I like McDonald's and McDonald's hamburger is taste than Jollibee's hamburger, I think.
Okay, so McDonald's over Jollibee. Yeah, okay, so you know, this is really the end now. Okay, how was it?
So sad.
Oh, it's okay, you did fine. Okay, so any last words?
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, well, thank you for answering the questions. Good job.